Watch this video to create a dealing and add instruments and roles. From your landing page, select the New Dealing button. The New Dealing page will display. Use the box on the top right to enter client reference information. Or you can close this by clicking the X or clicking anywhere outside the box. If you need to add a client reference, click into Client Reference 1 and type in the details. You can add a second client reference if needed. If required, you can add a settlement date from the Settlement Date field. Click into the Date field and then either type in the date or select the date using the Date Picker. Select the Update button to save these details and use the pencil icon if you need to edit these details. If you make any changes to the information in the reference info box, you will need to select the Save button to save them before navigating away from this page. To add your first instrument, click into the Add Instrument field and start typing either the instrument code, such as DM to discharge a mortgage, or the description, such as discharge of mortgage. Once the instrument comes up, you can either press the Enter key to select it or click on it to select it. To manually add a title, enter the title into the Add Titles field and either press the Enter key to select it or click on it to select it. We'll also add in a transfer and a mortgage. Use the Add Instrument button to add additional instruments. You can use the Add Existing Titles to Instrument icon to automatically add existing titles to the dealing. Next, scroll down to the Roles section. Click on the Primary Contact field to view a list of Landonline users. Your firm's users will display first. If you can't see the user in the list, start typing their name or user ID to quickly locate them. The Conveyancing Professional field might auto-populate with your default role, but if it doesn't, repeat the same process to find a conveyancing professional. Use the Populate with your default roles icon to automatically add your default roles. The Responsible for Release and Responsible for Fees are automatically set based on your instrument selection. You can edit these by changing the radio button selections. If needed, you can add additional roles to an instrument. Select the plus icon at the end of the row to do this. The submitting firm is automatically set, but can be changed if needed. Now you're ready to save your dealing. Select the Save button. The changes have been saved and a dealing number has been allocated. The final function we'll look at in this video is changing the order of your instruments. Select the three dots at the end of the instrument row and then select Move Up or Move Down. This brings us to the end of the Create a Dealing video. Thanks for watching.